Public health is at a moment of transformation, and at any moments of transformation, innovation and entrepreneurship become more important.
Innovation is a necessity for public health and the future of the field because public health itself began with innovation, from the first smallpox vaccine to the days of John Snow and the Broad Street pump and identifying the roots of cholera. Public health has had to innovate to succeed.
Innovation is essential because the society that we're working with and trying to protect from the ills of public health problems is a society that's changing very quickly. And when a society changes quickly, we need to innovate in response to that.
The world's most pressing issues demand our attention, and innovation is a way for us to think outside of the box and come up with solutions in a way that is faster, more efficient, and allows us to solve problems with greater success.
A lot of the things that are being done in public health are that date back so many decades, right? And they don't really tie in to current context, you know. There's a lot of room to be able to leverage things like technology to make the processes and a lot of public health interventions more efficient and more effective.
Despite what we know works in public health science and best practice, we still have significant health inequities here in the US and globally. And so to me, the purpose of innovation in the public health context is to really say, how do we ensure that the broadest number of people or the broadest scope of population can benefit from what we know works in public health science? And unfortunately, we're not there today. And so innovative approaches are needed to try to get us there. As an alum of the school, I was someone who was very entrepreneurial at that time. And what excites me is that when I'm back on campus now, there's even more entrepreneurial energy than when I was a student around public health and around social justice in this area.
The field of public health has always been known for innovation, but we've not traditionally thought about how to make sure that our innovations are sustainable and easily spread and shared with the world. That's why this theme of innovation and entrepreneurship is one of the things that I see as most important for our school. It's actually one of the things that drew me to this position at the Yale School of Public Health, was the potential for collaboration with Yale Ventures, with SciCity, and with others across the larger Yale community who are also doing this work. Going forwards, for public health to have the greatest impact, we have to think about our work using some of those core skill sets that folks at the School of Management know all so well. And we need to train our students in those skills as well.